Hey there, friends on YouTube. My name is Roger with Electronics and Gadgets. If this is your first time here, thanks for stopping by. Hit the like and subscribe, please. If you've been here before, thank you. The next video I want to go over is how to show and how to connect the J5 Create JCD612 hub. There's three backing plates. First thing you do is you want to connect the backing plate. I have the thickest one because I have the iPad 12.9 with the Magic Keyboard. So we're going to connect it, and you want to push it down good and secure. I also have a screen protector on, so it fits perfectly even with a screen protector. So it fits flush. And once it's on, it doesn't wiggle or move. It stays in place fairly good. And you want to plug, of course, the L-shaped C USB-C connector in. And now I'm going to take my HDMI cord and I'm going to plug that in. Going to my external monitor. And it comes on instantly. There's no waiting. So now I'm going to take my USB-C power and put that in. So now you can see that the iPad is charging as well. So now I have my power in and my HDMI in. It also has a port for audio. I'm going to next take a SIM card, a micro SD card, and I'm going to plug that in. And this is for external storage. And you can see that it comes up right there as 1 terabyte. And it's plugged in working. Next, I'm going to take a micro SD card. This is a 256 one. And I'm going to plug that in. So now we have another external source of storage. Have to push it in hard and it clicks when it's in, and that two will come right up. I believe that's a 256. There it is, 256 external card, and that's all the files on that card. And then if we want to go even a step further, you have another just regular USB-C USB plug for like external hard drives. And I'm going to plug my 4 gig hard drive in. And that comes up. And that's all there is to it. It's a really neat hub. It has everything you need on it. So that's my video kind of on how to in my everyday workspace use the J5 Create JCD612 hub. It's really a neat device for, especially if you have an iPad, even a computer, it works the same way, but gives you a lot of external devices you can connect. Like I've shown in the video, the monitor, from monitor to a audio to a hard drive to SD cards. So it's a very, very versatile hub. So I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. And until next time, I'm out.